Wait until I tell everyone back home that we pathed the same paths, smelled the same smells, breathed the same breaths. Yes! How close should I follow you? 2 meters behind? 1 meter? Less than 1 meter? I just want to make sure you've got enough space, emotionally. Oh, man. I like to think of myself as your emotional support.
Right, we're here. You ready? Because once we get started, I'm gonna be riding your tail till this is over. Take it easy.
Captain Jordan, hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle. Captain Jordan, if you are experiencing the phenomenon known as laziness, I suggest retiring to the ship. Allow me to assist you with carrying your items. May I take some things? Do you require assistance? Goodbye, Captain.
Your ship's not half bad.
I am capable of carrying additional supplies, if necessary.
Need some work done? Hey, what can I do for you? I'm sure you can find something you like. Okay, no problem. Got anything you need to offload? Trade Authority is always buying. Sure, have at it.
welcome to just hang out if you want. Some come here to drink, others for the company. Everyone's welcome. Not quite open. Take a look.
rest. Why do I always get...
Look out!
Late one night, Annie Wilcox tried to arrest me for public indecency. She'll be a terror when she grows up. won't be causing trouble now.
Work hard, play hard. That should be the Freestar motto.
You've got potential. Just need to see a little more from home.
That man?
Oh, you're back. How'd it go? Good. You did what I asked, so let's go. Follow me.
We're headquartered in the upper floors of the Rock, but we also have remote stations throughout Freestar Country. Like I said before, there are less than a dozen Rangers in all, and we operate with limited resources. Thankfully, most people respect us and are willing to cooperate. In this job, your eyes, ears, and wits are every bit as important as your badge and your sidearm.
Marshal.
Emma!
I take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you.
Excuse me.
You've got guts, no doubt about that. I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Freestar Collective, even if it means risking your own life? Not good enough. You need to be sure about this. Now, what's it going to be? You ready to carry a badge? Well, that's not quite the same thing, but it'll do for now. Here, take these. You're now a Freestar Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, deputy.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do. We got word from a farmer on Monterra Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger. Well, it's a moon that orbits Monterra. It's got a breathable atmosphere, warm climate, and... Well, most... That being said, best grab any supplies you might need.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells me.
sooner we get to Montero. See you. Get whatever you need for the trip to Montero Luna. Nothing much, really. Maybe stock up. I'll talk to you later.
If you're looking for the Rangers, check the upper levels, or the cantina.
Better this than being some dust wrangler.